Do you remember what you had for breakfast this morning? How about what you had for breakfast 3 years ago? Scientists made a remarkable discovery showing chimps and orangutans have a skill thought to be exclusive to humans. Researchers at the Center on Autobiographical Memory Research at Aarhus University in Denmark discovered our primate ancestors can recall past events just like humans. The Los Angeles Times posted this video of the study in which chimpanzees and orangutans remembered how to find hidden tools for a reward 3 years after being exposed to the task just 4 times. The results show, given the proper cues, primates can remember past events. One professor close to the study said, "This means apes and humans have more in common than we thought. Most humans have what is called an autobiographical memory, i.e. the ability to recall events through emotions and sensory perceptions from our own lives. This indicates that, evolutionarily speaking, this spontaneous part of human memory is very old." Researchers explained they gave the apes a set of cues that they bound together, like connecting the dots, that ultimately triggered memories of the original task, but they weren't done yet. Live Science reports the researchers also had chimpanzees and orangutans conduct another tool-finding task with a slightly different setup, and then had them repeat it 2 weeks later. Similar results were seen, even though the apes initially carried out the task only once. One researcher not connected to the study says this moves scientists closer to showing chimps and orangutans have episodic memories. Still, he says apes are missing the awareness of when something actually happened, a skill humans possess. But at least one other researcher is less convinced of the results. Martin Conway, a memory researcher at City University London, told Science, "Is there evidence here for cued recalls, the authors argue? No. They are not saying to themselves, 'I can't believe it, I'm back in this stupid lab with this stupid test.' Believe me, that's not what they're doing." Moving forward, scientists hope to look at whether chimpanzees and orangutans are aware they're recalling a personal memory. The study is published in the journal Current Biology. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant.